In 1966, when JR and I met, he was in a group called the Classics Four. And they came to Atlanta to record with a producer by the name of Joe South. And Joe, what was wrong with Joe that day? Do you remember?
I didn't get that.
One of them, he had his head down on the console like this. So Bill Lowry came to me and said, "Buddy, you got to go in there and work with him." So I went in there, and one of the songs we came up with that we had been playing because it was a jazz instrumental was a song named Spooky. And also, we had four in a row that were real big, Stormy, and Traces of Love and stuff like that. And so right now, JR and I are going to do a little medley of two of the rhythm sections, two of the Classics Four songs.
God is a merciful being, and He gave me these songs because He knew I didn't have any rich relatives. He was close to me.
Thank you.